everyone, welcome back to Vaishi Makeup and this is Anamika and today I'm going to share with you my November favorite. Generally, I do my chit chat videos today, that is Thursday. After, like on Tuesday, I do my vlogs, on Thursday, I do chit chat and on Friday, we do product reviews and beauty and other things. But this time I'm doing the November favorite this month because there is just one day to go with November and in November and I do not want to miss this time because like every month I miss it. I always plan it but somehow there are other things which come up, other videos which I plan, and November favorite never happens. So therefore I decided to skip the chit chat video this time and do my November favorite. I hope you are interested in knowing my November favorites, are you? And if you are, then subscribe to my channel. How cute is this pillow, isn't it? I got it from YouTube, although it is for my daughter, but I thought I can also use it because I have the right, because I gave birth to her. I can use her things even if she doesn't want to, isn't it? So I'm going to start with the skincare first, and this time I have completely loved this La Roche Posay toner. This is basically a astringent micro exfoliant. This is so good, guys. I reviewed it on my blog also. No matter how well I have washed my face, whenever I use it, there is always some dirt which comes along, and it is a good exfoliator also. This is something which I absolutely loved, and along with this I also use this La Roche Posay moisturizer, which is an anti-imperfection moisturizer, and this is so lightweight and it is moisturizing. Although now because winter is coming up, I do feel that I need like a serum as well with it. This time I skipped my serum, although I just loved using serum. Probably I can, you know, after using the, I can use a La Roche sunscreen also, which I haven't started using. Then I might not feel that dry. But this is something which really is good. It's so soothing, and I don't know about the and how good it is for imperfection, but I do see that my skin behaving very well with this. So these two products in skincare I absolutely loved. Along with this, I have to share my shampoos also. I love these Kerastase. This is how you call it, Kerastase shampoo, and this mask. Although I didn't like the mask that much because it's not that intensifying, but the shampoo is so good. The first time when I used it, I had hair fall, so I hated it. But somehow I felt like trying it again, and oh my god, it is so good. I have no hair fall after using this, and it's like I only need once, and my hair, like I only use it once, and then my hair are completely thoroughly washed. And if I use it with this, then of course they are more softer and all, but in 4 washes it was complete. So I don't think so that's a good investment. I don't know the price. What I'm going to do is in the video I'm going to mention all the price of the products, because most of the products, like all the moisturizer and shampoo, has been sent by the brand to me. And this shampoo, although it's of rupees 2000, but if there is a shampoo which can stop hair fall, help in, you know, stopping the hair fall or keep your hair nice and soft, then I do not mind spending that much. Probably I'll spend less somewhere, but when it comes to shampoo, I do not mind spending that much. With this, I got this body wash. I got this body wash in one of the boxes. I think that's the Envy box. And this body wash is so amazing in the sense it is full of jasmine, and I love the fragrance. I am so crazy about this fragrance that initially I just like got crazy about it. It's so softening, and it's pretty moisturizing, although I do need a moisturizer like body lotion after applying it, but it's nice. I really enjoyed using a body wash after a long time. So trust me, like try it out once. If you like jasmine fragrance, you're going to love it. And I have reviewed this in my video as well. I absolutely adore this foundation. I'm still wearing it and it looks so damn natural. Nothing can replace this foundation right now. It's so creamy, and in winters it just suit my skin perfectly. I really really like this foundation. With this I use this concealer, and I absolutely love this concealer. This one, it's LA Girl Pro Conceal HD High Definition Concealer. I have the brown one for my, like the darker one for my contouring as well, which I haven't started using, but this is really good and natural looking. I'm sure most of you know about it. And I have to share with you the contouring palette. This is a True Complexion contouring palette which I got. It is Black Radiance palette and it is of medium to dark. And although I was kind of confused whether I should order the darker one or the medium one, and I ordered the darker one somehow. And I really like the shade, especially the Sculpt shade which I use for contouring. This is not like useful for me that much. This gives such a nice contour to my face that I absolutely love it. Like if you want, I can review it also, and I can show you how I do the powder contouring. But I love it. And this shade is great for weddings and bridal makeup, and you can use it on eyeshadow. It is so like olive skin tone and Indian skin tone. If you want, I can review it, and I really like it. But yes, most of the products which I am, like this one is not available in India. You probably have to manage somehow and ship it to India, get it shipped to India. Then the next product which I absolutely love, and I have like worn this so much in all of my videos, it looks so amazing. This is Sigma powder brush. It is called as Aura powder, and this was sent to me by Sigma, and somehow like I have not stopped using it because it is so good, and the quantity and everything, like it's so soft and not powdery. I really like it, and especially if you want to give that, you know, that no makeup look, and you have like flushed cheek, then this is something which you will absolutely love. With this I also got these roller. These are like, you know, I got these for 150. It has my hair in it, but I got it from 150 from which market? I got it from GK market, and these are an absolute bliss for mothers. I just, like, you know, I just roll my hair and use this, and after 15-20 minutes I open it, and you know, my hair are like, they give really good volume to my hair. If you want, I can show you in the video as well. It is really good, especially if you do not want to use a lot of heat in your hair, then these are really good. And just 50 bucks, guys, like so cheap. For eyeshadow palette, I write this CoverGirl True Naked Goldens. This is an absolute favorite of mine. I have been using it like since 7-8 months, and I'm still using it because somehow the shades which it has suit me a lot, and I like them a lot. So I use this, and in pencil, this is something which Neha got, and she gave one to me. This is basically a Lakme 925 lip liner. It is so damn beautiful, and it is supposed to be a Ruby Woo new dupe. So this is so gorgeous, like amazing, and I have been using it a lot this month. So I thought of you know, showing it to you guys as well. This is absolute love. And one more product which I absolutely got crazy about, which is Innisfree Wine Jelly Sleeping Pack. This is wine. This is like real wine, guys. It smells so crazily wine that you will almost like having wine every night. And you know, the good thing about this is I have been using it like since 2.5 months, and the product is still there. And it's like a jelly. So when I scoop out the product, like if I scoop it out like this, after a while it will come back to its shape again. Can you believe that? It looks so interesting, and it smells so great, and in the morning my skin is so supple that oh my god, I really like this. Like something it really motivated me to try more product from Innisfree. And by the way, if you want me to try more product from Innisfree or review more, then let me know in the comment section. I will like to do them. Another products which I like from the brand is Blue Nectar, and this is Blue Nectar face wash. It's a honey face cleanser, soothing, helps in removing impurities, and honey which helps in which is moisturizing and feels good. It has raw honey and many other things which you do not want to know or probably you want to. It's on my blog, I have reviewed it on my blog. And then there is this which everybody now knows, it's Kumkum Adi Night Serum. This is something which I used to use like 15 years back also, and that time it was available of like 20-25 rupees, and now it has again repacked, it packaged itself, companies have repackaged itself, and now they're selling it for such humongous prices. They have been branded, so they become so crazily expensive. This is one of those, and Blue Nectar is affordable. I'm going to list down the price of this. I do not remember the price because brand has sent to me. This is Kumkum Adi Radiance Glow Night Serum. This is a light night serum, and I liked using it. I use it for 15-20 days this month, and then I shifted to my night cream again. But I had fun using this as well. I used to use it in the morning, like after having washing my face, I used to apply it, and then after taking bath, like I used to remove it. So that way also it helped. I like it. I cannot say that how good it was, but it was like I liked using it. And the last product, I don't want to make the video too long, so few more products I'll hurriedly complete. This is Jessie's Girl liquid eyeliner. I have talked about this eyeliner so much in my videos, and this is my absolute favorite since an year, and nothing can replace this eyeliner any like ever, like right now at least. And then there is this Maybelline loose powder. This is so good for baking. It's so fine that it's amazing. Not available in India though. I've reviewed it on the blog. In a sense, I haven't reviewed it. One of my like team member has reviewed it. So, but we both have like used it and tried it out and shared the review and then got it. So basically there are two people who are working on it when you are reading that review. And then there is Aura Vega Pure Brightening Skin Polish. This is good. Like, I enjoyed using it, and it's like amla. It has amla tamarind maximum whitening, which it gives. It helps in skin brightening, and it lasts for a month. And but I enjoyed using it. I finished the tub. See, there's almost like very little product left. And the last thing which I would like to share with you is these cute little bangles which I got. I got them from Delhi Heart, and this I got from Sarojini Nagar. I just kind of like club them and wear them. Let me show you. And they were not even expensive, like whole set costed me 250 or something. I don't know, I don't remember, but look how cool these look. So these are my November favorite. If you want me to continue this series every month, then please hit like. And Anvika wants to say hi. Come here. Go. She wants to do potty. Not hi. So I will see you again. Till then, don't forget to subscribe. I will see you again.